ride, so I'm pretty happy to take her out on some of my favorite routes. Ready?
Yep. little bench.
Thank you.
picture.
That's funny. Okay, let me take a picture of you.
Okay, let me see. I'm just digging a bit of a hole. Yeah. Okay, let's try that. Thank you. Mom, you can't not get me get a picture of me in the car.
Yeah.
piece of cake.
Last time there were two guys going up this. One of them looked totally fine, and the other one looked like he was thinking, why did I let my friend take me on this ride? Mother. You good? Convenient way to drop your bike, actually. Oh, I very awkwardly went through it in third gear. I was like, do I shift down? Do I shift down? No? Okay. And then I was like, bleh! And my legs went all over the place.
It'll confuse him! Try running a serpentine pattern! He's incapable of rapid course correction! Serpentine, everyone!
Snacks with mom. And then we'll head back.
It's a massacre.
Everywhere. They're clinging on to all the plants and stuff. I think I killed one too, accidentally. Okay, I'm gonna get my bearings. Oh, look at that! Okay, we're your truck's off to the, I overshot us a little bit. Your truck's right over there. We went 58.17 miles.
Neither of us look great after that.
Neither of us what?
Look great after that.
What are you talking about? Post-race footage.
Great.
No, we look wonderful. I have my frappuccino.
Whoa, we look happy.
And nothing went horribly wrong or even wrong. So.
Hashtag no broken bones.
Or bikes.
Or bikes.
So yeah, that was fun. And more riding tomorrow.
Yes.
Yay.
Awesome.
58 miles, but we're just going to say 60. So.
Yeah.